In today's video, we're going to be playing Jurassic World Evolution. Now, in today's video, we do have missions to complete, and currently the science division is our lowest in terms of contracts that we've completed after me completing off-camera everything to complete the security and entertainment, so that those contracts lower the other departments. But because I completed science so quickly, it kind of got really low. So now sabotage rate is high, which means that we get a whole bunch of power outages. So I have three different contracts. One's no power outages, one's to get a small or medium herbivore fossil, which I already have a dig team going on with that, and then we need to breach prop for a minute up to 500,000. We're at 462,529 per minute. And don't ask why there's a whole bunch of triceratops in there. Nothing to see there. But, so let's get started on the mission.
I'm glad to see you overcame Dr. Malcolm's reservations. I don't know whether he is overly cautious or just looking for the chance to say I told you so. Maybe it's both. Regardless, I think that together we'll get this done.
Oh yeah, and then also since we have so many...
Okay, so as I mentioned before, we have a diseased animal coming to the park, and we need to get prepared for it. Let's get to work.
Did I hear this right? You're bringing a sick dinosaur to our facility? I'm gonna pray you know what you're doing, because I have no idea.
I also had two herbivore feeders in here, just because, well, there's a lot of people eating, and then they also dispense every 4 minutes instead of every 8. There we go.
Another win for the science division, thanks to you.
And then we also got a 100% genome for... create sort of, I think I said that right. Probably butchered it. But we have 100% for that. Then also we can get 100% for the Brachos. I don't know, I probably butchered it. But we do get 4 new dinosaurs, the Brachos, Critosaurus, Stegosaurus, and the Synchrosaurus. I probably butchered that. But we can get the Brachios, whatever his name is, to 100%, so that'll be done in a minute. Ranger team. Okay, where's this dinosaur going to be coming from? Or is one of the dinosaurs just going to straight up get sick? No. The dinosaur. And water. Okay. Oh wait, that's a herbivore. That's a herbivore. That's a herbivore. That's a herbivore. You need to shrink that guy real fast.
Really great job on that contract.
There you go. Now I can increase that. So now we have a lower chance, but this guy needs to get knocked out really fast. As he's a herbivore. I don't even think that we have one more. Come on, come on, come on, come on. You can get murdered now. Tranquilize him. Accuracy. And accuracy. Then we'll send these guys back for that. Then, now if we do this, we'll be able to get 100% for that guy. And he also eats fish. And then let's also get a ranger team. on him to deal with that. Oh, wait. Okay, well. He's down. Let's move you over to here.
En route to collect the asset.
Then we can give you what you need, which is a tall herbivore feeder. There we go. New complete gene. Let's actually start to make them. See if we can put them in with these guys, and if we can, we'll just tranquilize them. Then get rid of them only because that guy has a higher rating. Okay. Oh, he just needs to get out of here. Good. Okay. Brain 15. That. No. Oh. And that should be it. She's delivered. He can be all good. So we just wait until he gets delivered over to there. Hopefully. Can you just go a little bit quicker, please? Why? I believe he takes a taller one. Might not. Hopefully he does. But. Or does he not take it?
To cure this animal, he likes it. We'll need to do research. Let's see if we can identify the extent of the problem and isolate it.
My understanding is that we have a diseased animal in the park, and you and Dr. Dewar are trying to find a cure. I don't approve. Then, no one asked me. However, I just remind you to keep that dinosaur away from the rest of our animals, in case whatever it has is contagious.
Okay, well, I failed at that. Okay, good, now we have something to research. Hopefully it'll be quick. Okay, good. Be quick. Ooh, that's a lot of stuff. There's only two fossils that we can actually extract some stuff from. Hopefully this will be our first herbivore that we get 100%. Ranger Station! Take care of it. Good, these guys are nearly done. I went the wrong way. To our left. Come on. There we go.
Assets in range.
There we go. Now we also do have a power outage.
Confirmed.
Take care of that. Okay, let's release these guys.
Nice job. I feel like we are starting to understand one another. A I believe this dinosaur, the Baryonyx, lived in shallows and near wetlands. It possibly fed on fish, which, given its surroundings, would follow. One would hope its preferred diet hasn't changed in the intervening 100 million years.
Okay, well, we got dinosaur fight. Franklin, him? Actually, let's see how this guy looks. That's loud. There you go. No, you still want some more wetlands. Well, we're gonna move this to a fish. Give me the fish. Right there. No. I didn't mean to do that. Okay, well, now we gotta sell these guys.
Heading to collect the asset. Asset requiring collection.
There we go. Now let's connect up to there. Good. Cool. I got murdered. MTR. I don't know what that is.
Asset collection request received.
These guys happy? Nope, they're missing more of them.
Asset being transported.
There we go, now they're happy. How about our friend over here? Okay. Happy for everything except food, since he doesn't eat fish. There. Oh wait, that guy eats meat. That guy eats meat!
Confirmed.
The guy has been tranquilized. No. You know what? Let's get a new pen. Just for this. Because I don't know how he'll fare with other dinosaurs. And vice versa. Now I can move our guy over there.
Heading to pick up the asset.
And we can give them a bit of water, and then put in food, and then food. Come on. Give him more question.
New diseased dinosaur is detected.
What the Ooh, yay! Cool!
Not only can we bring them back to life, but we can bring them back to health. I have the latest lab results. The dinosaurs are cured. Disease-free. That's a job well done.
Okay. So just in this way, we do have a space for these dinos. Okay, we can make this pen here.
Delivering
we completed his. No. There we go. Now we do need to put in a immigration knob. There we go. Now, we could do this. Yeah, I think we'll do one of these. Then we do need to add a gate down. What we'll do is this. Then, I'm done. Nope. Stay connect. Now. There we go. Hi, Kevin. Now he will be dealt with. Okay, now scheduling, move, add, done.
Keep up this kind of work, and you'll be going places.
I think that guy's ready for his new home. Move him and to here. Then we just need to add some water here. We have a nice watering hole over.
Transit has commenced.
I think that's a little bit too much water. Then we definitely want to deforest this quite a bit. Because I don't believe this guy likes too much forest.
Asset being transported.
There you go, I think we can release everybody. Good. Just perfect. Who has the disease? Yeah, he wants a little bit more forest. Then we also just need to add in a little feeder. There we go. Content. And now the monorail can get here. 115, cool. Okay, he really likes to be alone. Okay. So that's good. Well, off camera I'll add in some buildings, maybe a hotel or two. But I hope to see you in the next one. He likes meat. Power station.